In this edition of South Bay Spots, we visit Polliwog Park in Manhattan Beach. Encompassing 18 acres, this is the largest park in all the South Bay. Three gazebos are situated across the park, which are our favorite spot for parties, anniversaries, and family reunions. They can be reserved in advance for a two-hour period. Manhattan Beach's Historic Museum is located inside the park and is open to the public, offering guide tours by appointment only. The Historic Museum is the city's oldest beach cottage and was moved to the site and refurbished. Play areas include a large lighthouse-inspired play apparatus with several slides, including a spiral tube slide, misters, a small sand area, and three separate areas for younger children filled with colorful climbing and exploration equipment. The picnic area is comprised of a number of tables and six barbecues, which can accommodate large groups. On the southwest corner of the park is the Manhattan Beach Botanical Gardens. Run by volunteers, the garden is open to the public on a regular basis. The Botanical Garden is a nonprofit public education organization dedicated to promoting earth-friendly gardening techniques, encouraging the use of drought-tolerant plants, including California natives, and conserving our natural resources. Inside the gardens, you'll find a meditation garden, pondless waterfall, amphitheater, bird and butterfly habitat, children's garden of discovery, and much more. The park contains an exercise course, restroom facilities, and drinking fountains. Numerous park benches, grassy mounds, and shady areas make this an ideal spot for all types of recreational activities. A 9-hole disc golf course is located inside Polliwog Park. The course, which is now open to the public, runs throughout the park, avoiding walkways and play areas. The Polliwog Dog Run opened on June 4th, 2010, and is located on the west end of Polliwog Park. This 5,900 square foot dog run is the largest in Manhattan Beach. So if you're looking to get out of the house this weekend and have some fun in the sun, check out Polliwog Park in Manhattan Beach. It's located at the corner of Redondo Avenue and Manhattan Beach Boulevard.